For our region, climate change remains the single greatest existential threat to us. We contribute less than 0.03% of the world's total greenhouse gas emissions, yet we are amongst the most vulnerable to its impacts. And yet we face the greatest difficulties in accessing climate financing. The Pacific Resilience Facility is a Pacific-owned and led climate and disaster risk financing solution for vulnerable communities. The PRF will meet identified climate finance gaps in the Pacific and act as a loss and damage financing mechanism. We welcome Japan's indication that they are considering a contribution, but we encourage Japan to confirm earlier rather than later.
さまざまな環境の変化に直面をしており、法の支配に基づく自由で開かれた国際秩序の維持強化に向けた日本と太平洋島しょ国との協力と連携の重要性はますます高まっています。先ほどの首脳会合では、こうした問題意識のもと、これまでの歩みを振り返りつつ、共通の将来に向け充実した議論を行うことができたと感じております。
プレスの皆様は両共同議長が退場するまでそのまましばらくお待ちください。